the second segment. From where the tree fell over. This goes uphill pretty good. Slopes down here. Wraps around down the bottom. That drop down over there. Kind of rolls off all the way around. Beautiful trees everywhere. Like oak trees. That bird again. Be a perfect home site right up in here. That would be your view. Nobody's home. Just like a little shed, some sort, fishing, probably fishing cleaning station or something. Fig trees. Cow patties. Plenty of firewood. So this side also includes this out lower pasture. Goes along this, that tree line there and straight across over there. It's open. It looks like they let the cattle roam out here. A lot of hoof prints and cow patties. More big birds. Gonna have a concert out here. It's a house way out there. Other than that, it's just farmland. Goes back to this creek. It's dry. Probably just rainwater. I'm gonna stop this one at 10 minutes and start a third. When I get back to the other end, I'm gonna do re-record this part. In this creek right here. I think it goes over a little piece over there too. A little bit of water in there. Okie dokie. I'll be back.